way. The bloody food is bloody mold.
Now we're going to talk about the music we hear on the radio. Radio 1 DJ Paul Burnett and Steve Morris from Joy Division. Do you yourself have any choice, Paul?
No, I think you should let Paul finish what he was saying, because he'll never talk to you again.
Yeah. Is there an automatic right that you have when you bring a record out that it should get played on Radio 1? I mean,
it's a brilliant record, if it's better than most of the dross that's around, I mean, and there are records which are better than most of the dross that's around, because it's unsettling and slightly sinister and gothic, it won't be played, which seems a shame.